back with another video at you. No, I'm just kidding. Back with another video. Today we are actually gonna go see Bryce, Diago, and Darel live. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I never came to Dallas, so I'm super duper excited. And this is what we got going on so far. I got my makeup done. I mean, I did my makeup. I did my hair straight today. And we got Four Locos. So good. And we got the huge. We stepped up. If you see my Mexico vlog, you know that I actually used, I was actually eating the lemon ones. Today we got the extra hot hot Cheetos, because being Mexican, you know, that's not spicy enough. So and like we have here, put some glitter on me. Let's see, glitter, can you see that? And I'm right now at my friend's house, and we're leaving at 6 to get there on time so we could be front row to see. Sorry, these Cheetos actually make me like my nose like run. Yeah,
and it's like super straight, and it looks like I got a long ball. Can you tell?
Yeah, I actually can. I saw one of your Instagram pics and I was like, okay, it's bob.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And I was like, oh, my sister has that, but hers, really? Is, hers is shorter. Like, this short. Like,
I don't know. I was like, because I wanted it short, though.
Oh, shit. Was I drinking yours the whole time or your?
No, mine's on the bottom.
Okay.
Yeah,
I told you I'm tipsy. So, basically, this is it. Leather pants. Booties. Because I don't want to get tired. I actually would have wear heels, but whatever. And this leather crop top. So yeah, it's that. And yeah, okay, so this is basically the bag I bring always to my camera usually with. 7 out of 10 times I have this bag if I have the camera in here. So yeah, I'm gonna bring it today even though it don't match at all. So yeah, that's the outfit. Basically, that's it. I'm feeling a little tipsy right now, which sucks. And obviously, we're listening to Bryce, Diago before we go to the concert. Duh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh my gosh, you guys. Can I do this for today? Because I'm feeling a little... My partner in crime is not here, so because she doesn't know the artist that I know, but my friend is here and we're gonna see how it goes, you know.
Yeah. Me estás cerrando, que te va tapando. Nada más fáceis, eu me controlo. Tu pegando na zona, eu como minha cara louca.
Pero siempre solo en cuatro, para siempre.
canción es una mierda. Va a ser solo mi corazón no pelea.
Had in a long time at a concert, like breakdown that in did not disappoint. What was disappointing was the fact that people were throwing their phones on stage and handing it out to the artist, and that I had picked up certain bones but not mine, which is sad. But as you saw previously, that I did get my friend's phone, so she got lucky and I didn't. But I did get to see my baby, Bright Tiago and Darel, and that was super fun. And hopefully the next concert, I'm also gonna bring you guys with me. So you guys can see, this is the type of music I like. I'd be liking reggaeton, Latin trap, bachata, all that. So yeah, I don't know what the next concert I'm gonna go to is gonna be, but hopefully it's gonna be something memorable. Today was so memorable, super fun. I'm never gonna forget it. So I love today, but now I'm tired and I'm a little hungry, and then I might get something to eat right now. I don't know, maybe. Or I might go to sleep. All right, okay, bye guys, see you in the next video.